Optimism is an outward expression of hope. Life can be really hard sometimes. A mountain seemingly just too high to climb, with dark, wet conditions and blisters on our feet. There is so much evidence for why we should be absent faith. Our intelligent brains want us to believe in science and reason, with the ability to explain everything. We are drawn to the tangible world, rather than the wonder of God. But God is the life breath of the world. In this life, our struggle and our pain is intended to direct us back to our source. It actually takes immense courage to find light among the darkness. We seek others to help create a safe cocoon for us to evolve and blossom, but the truth is that the caterpillar has to lovingly build her own space for change. The beauty is on the other side of her own internal work, and no one else can do that work for her. She knows that she's about to do something miraculous that will shock us all. Hope is believing. We cannot wait for the light of others to shatter our own darkness. We must believe that we are the light.